Sadhana, I would say, is basically going inwards, getting hold of your interior, the internal energy body, as far as spirituality is concerned. There are various stages that you go through. First, learning from your guru in the early stages where you practice. Then, when you gain more and more knowledge, that's when your practice becomes more intense. And you have to intensify a number of times of by-hearting, number of times of playing, to get good technical dexterity in your hand. And that's when you get to a point where it transforms slowly, gradually, from just basically practicing to riyaz, where you're playing it over and over again for many, many, many hours together. And this process continues eventually, and a time comes when you feel like further stepping it up to another level, which is a level of sadhana, which requires tremendous amount of sacrifice. Most of the time of the day you spend completely thinking about music, analyzing music, practicing music, creating music. So it basically engulfs you, and you're using your internal energies to continuously achieve that state of absolute bliss as far as being connected with music is concerned.